Hey, what's up? Jackson here. We're at Parler Raceway. It's 4 years ago since Lusk died, so we're all out here doing some motos, doing what we love to do on dirt bikes, have fun. And all the boys are out here. It's just so much fun. This track is so good. The dirt's so good. It's my first time on an American track, and I was able to hustle a 250F for the day, so you can't complain about that.
All right, what up, it's Ronnie Fires. We're out here at Parler Raceway. Just getting in the ride day before we head back out on the Nuclear Cowboys. It's actually been 4 years today since Lusk passed, so it's always good to get together every year and celebrate his life and our friendship and what he meant to us.
Best memory with Lusk? Oh, man. I got so many memories. What I like best about with me and Lusk, like, we were like, we had like a brother. We were like brothers, and we used to just wrestle all the time. Like, he always wanted to put his hands on me and try to, like, put me in some chokehold or, like, sneak up and, like, want to box. And that's how me and my brother were growing up. So, like, when me and him met, like, we connected like that, and we were always just smack boxing and wrestling. I miss that. I miss just goofing around with that fool. So can't wait to see him again.
It's been 4 years since he's passed. It seems like, you know, yesterday we were hopping on a plane and going flying to who knows where, you know, and, you know, it sucks. I think about him all the time, miss him every day. But still, all in all, he's in a better place, and he's up there with our other boys that have passed. And yeah, it's cool just to get all the boys out here and get together. We just got off Nuclear Cowboys. We got a couple days off, so what better place to spend it than out here at Parler, just hanging and riding with all the boys, having a good time.